You have a young player who was very talented and yet was accused of living this double life.
Aaron was a kid who was handed everything.
He was just a thug that got lucky.
This was cold-blooded murder.
There's clearly a ticking time bomb.
There's so many what-ifs. You just really never know what demons he could have been facing.